Olympian Chloe Trespeuch just finished second at the 2015 Winter Universiade, but she's not the only family member to compete at the Games. Her brother Leo also competed in the snowboard cross, so the talent definitely runs in the family.
I begin because I follow my brother, who do already snowboard on race, so I did the same.
So Leo, why did you start then? What got you into snowboarding?
I don't know. We live in Val Thorens. I really like this sport. The feeling and the spirit of this sport is different than alpine ski. So we enjoy to snowboard together.
I think my brother inspired me, and I really like adrenaline. Go always faster and compete.
So Leo, if I was to ask you right now, if you guys raced, who would win?
Maybe a few years ago I won, but now my sister follow my way, and now she does everything better.
I think the family support is very important for build an athlete. So thanks to my family to be here, to support me.
Can you tell me the difference between sort of the Universiades and the Olympics that you've participated
in? It is almost the same because there is a lot of different sports. The ambience is crazy, and it is a good training for Olympics, the Universiade.
Does it feel just as good to win this medal as when you won an Olympics medal?
Yeah, it was my objective, so I'm very happy. But...
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.